Hello dear students, how are you? So in today's class we'll be discussing the solution of the practice questions which I gave you in the last video. So you know the topic is RM. I hope you have completed the questions. You open your answers and check them, okay? Okay students, practice questions. The first set is write the short form. So what is the right short forms for these four questions? It's like this. She is, the short form is she isn't. She is, she isn't. Second one is it is not, it isn't. So it is pronounced as it isn't, written as like this. I have told you earlier also in the lecture, and it means, it has the same meaning. It is not, okay? It is not, it isn't. You are not, you aren't. That is, that's. Okay students, next one is put in is RM. I think this one was very easy for you. The answers are here. I am not tired. This bag is heavy. These trucks are very heavy. Okay, last set of questions, write the correct sentences. So the first sentence was your shoes very dirty. So where's the mistake? The correct answer is your shoes are very dirty. Okay students, next question, my keys in the bag. The question is my keys in the bag. The correct answer is my keys are in the bag. My keys are in the bag. Third one, the shops not open today. S-H-O-P-S, shops, plural. That means we will use are. The shops are not open today. Or we can also write it as in the short form, which I told you. The shops aren't open today. The meaning is same. The shops are not open today. Similarly, in the next question, it's warm today. Aaj garam hai. It is warm today. It is warm today, or it's warm today. Little faster. It's warm today. But the meaning is same. It is warm today. Next question, India a very big country. The sentence is wrong, right? So the correct answer is India is a very big country, or India is a very big country. India is a very big country. So the meaning is same. It, India's a very big country means India is a very big country. This is only the short form. Okay. Next question, gold cheap. We all know gold is not cheap. Sona sasta nahi hota. Gold is not cheap. Gold isn't cheap. Gold isn't cheap. But the meaning is same. Gold is not cheap. Next question. I interested in politics. Now this is wrong. I interested in politics is an incomplete sentence. The correct answer is I am interested in politics, or I am interested in politics. This is the short form. This is the long form. The meaning is same. Or we can also answer this question in this way. Negative form. How? I am not interested in politics, or I am not interested in politics. So I hope students, you have understood these questions very well and the complete topic in itself. Practice them, understand them. If you have any doubts, you can email us. We will definitely solve your problem. So thank you very much. I will very soon see you in the next video. Have a great day.